Hello, will you, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah. We are the disabled avant-garde. It's great to be here in Copenhagen! Okay, so here's the number you probably all have heard of. That's for a fantastic backing band, the Red Church. Amazing, yeah. Ready? Okay, so this is that good. Can you hear me?
To join in any of the songs.
It was from this old man named Michael Finnegan.
So that the name after the man?
Yeah, something like that, yeah.
You like the song?
Not really, no.
Right,
I don't know, I'm just here to, under duress, I guess.
About a man who is a performer. Quite a traditional song, got a lot of nuances to it. The farmer was, I think it was for Scotland, is that right, Casey? Scotland, Scottish farmer. What was his name?
Matt Donald.
Yeah, you like this one, don't
you? I love it.
Well, I like it anyway, it's one of my favourites. Okay, then, so that.
Thank you.
about another word for trolleyism, which is ringing a bit. I don't know if anyone's had that experience. It's called trolleyism. But this is a much more complicated story. But it's about 10 people ringing a bit together. It's quite suggestive in many respects.
It's very complicated.
Possibly our most famous song. I'm sure you've all heard of this, and you know the words. So I always thought all of this was quite contagious in some sort of way. So please feel free to join in and sing all of it. This is very well known as a.
Yes, this is a really good song.
As a kind of campfire song, everyone singing together when they're on that camp, you know. Rachel's going to take it away from us.
Mm-hmm.
to you.